Hi traders, welcome to this video where today I'm going to show you how to trade the London Open breakout strategy. This is a very simple but very effective trading strategy which could also be very profitable for you. So basically the first thing you're gonna need to do is use only the most volatile currency pairs like the pound dollar, pound Japanese yen, euro dollar or euro yen. These are kind of the four most popular pairs for this strategy. Then the second thing, you're gonna need to be in front of your platform at the London Open, at the time when London markets open, and that is 8 a.m. London time. And then you are going to take a look at the hourly chart. So this strategy is only traded on the 1 hour time frame. Here I have a chart opened and now I'm gonna switch to my platform so you can better see the examples. So this is the London Open, the time of the London Open, the candle when at 8 a.m. London time. And then what you need to do is take note of the previous three candles and create a range like this of those three candles. That is the breakout range that we are waiting the price to break out. As you can see in this case, the price broke out to the downside nicely. The target is the height of the range and the target was nicely achieved. Here in the second example, we have a similar case where the target was reached after the breakout. One final thing to keep in mind with the London Open breakout strategy is that it is a strategy based on volatility. Therefore, it is active, the setups based on it are active only for 3 hours, as I have written here. So basically in this example, we have this is the time of the London Open, 1, 2, 3. So the strategy is not active at this point anymore. Even though the price breaks out above the range and the trade would have been profitable, this trade was not supposed to be taken with this strategy because it comes much later in the day after volatility has already dropped after the London Open. So that is in simple terms how to trade the London Open breakout strategy. Thank you for watching guys, and I'll see you in our next video.